get up on your feet. What you mean to do is catch up with her.
It was all about the glamour of the BBC Sports Personality of the Year Awards, as a who's who in sport came together to celebrate the biggest and brightest of the year. Actress Georgie Porter led the slew of stunning stars at the event in Liverpool's Echo Arena on Sunday night, as she joined Olympics presenter Helen Skelton and swimmer Rebecca Adlington on the red carpet. The 29-year-old former Hollywood star stunned in a bronze sequin dress as she arrived for the awards event, which saw stars such as Harry Kane, Anthony Joshua and Mo Farah compete for the top honor. Styled her blonde tresses into a stylish updo, Georgie showed off her ample cleavage in the revealing ensemble, which certainly stood out, as the dress was covered in bronze sequins. Georgie kept her makeup to a minimum, to allow her statement piece dress to really stand out, rocking a simple bronze smoky eye and pink lip. Teaming her look with simple nude heels and very little jewelry, the stunning actress stunned fans with the ensemble as she joined the who's who of sporting stars arriving for the event. Helen Skelton was also out to enjoy the night on Sunday, as she joined her husband on the red carpet in a chic lace striped dress with sassy mesh detailing. The 34-year-old, who has presented various sporting events including the World Aquatics Championship, put on a chic display in the glamorous ensemble. Styling her blonde tresses into a curled bob, Helen looked utterly chic as she posed on the red carpet with husband Richie, who she has been married to since 2013. Accessorizing her look with nude heels and a black clutch, the former Lil Peter Daredevil appeared to ready to celebrate the biggest and brightest in sport. Former Olympic swimming champion Rebecca Adlington was vision in white as she arrived on the red carpet in a standout cutout jumpsuit. The gold medalist kept her beautiful blonde tresses in a long wavy style as she joined work husband and fellow swimmer Mark Foster on the red carpet. Rebecca recently expressed her support towards her friend Mark, after he publicly came out, taking to Instagram to say how proud she was of him. She wrote, "I've been so lucky to be friends with Ad McFoster Swim for 10 years. I'm extremely proud of him over the past few weeks and seeing him being true to himself. Love my work husband." Mark finally revealed all about his sexuality after rumors have circulated of a romance between him and Rebecca, confessing to feeling vulnerable about coming out, as he had believed his sexuality was considered wrong while growing up. Speaking on Loose Women last month, Mark said, "In my private life, my friends and family have always known, but then over the Olympic Games with Rebecca Adlington last year there was a sensationalism that me and her were having a thing. " It was an emotional evening for some at the event, as little Bradley Lowery was honored with the Helen Rollison Award, accepted by his mum Gemma. Bradley, who passed away from cancer earlier this year at just 6 years old, won an army of fans with his appearances as Sunderland's honorary mascot alongside best friend Jermaine Defoe. Accepting the award, Bradley's mum said, "Wow, I'm slightly overwhelmed, but I'm absolutely honored to receive this on behalf of Bradley." Bradley was only here for 6 short years, but the nation took him into their hearts and he raised so much awareness for childhood cancer, it was unbelievable. Continue, but we've set up their Bradley Lowery Foundation because we want to continue the good work that he's done and also to continue to give grants out and support fundraising. We've also got there the Bradley Campaign because we want to build an amazing house where sick children can go and enjoy and have some normality. Apostrophe, but it was Olympic champion Mo Farah who walked away with the biggest prize of the night, receiving the most votes for Sports Personality of the Year. And while the 34-year-old appeared via .video link to accept his award, his 2-year-old was the real scene stealer as he broke into a tantrum midway through Mo's speech. Mo was pictured looking shocked at his victory, beating favourite Anthony Joshua to the big prize, with Jonathan Ray placing second and Johnny Peacock third. Receiving his award, the world champion, who retired from track athletics earlier this year, said, "I can't believe it. There are such great people on the shortlist, from Anthony Joshua to Lewis Hamilton and Johnny Peacock. I do wish I was there. I wish I was giving back to people. My son and twins have been sick. In fact, while I was in the room, he was throwing up everywhere. I owe it to public and people who supported me and voted me. I can't stop staring at it." Also spotted on the red carpet was Olympic hockey champion Sam Quick, who looked utterly chic in a black fitted jumpsuit covered in sparkling sequins. Styling her ebony locks in a side-parted look, the former anime celebrity star looked stunning as she arrived at the awards show. Sam won an army of sporting fans during the Rio 2016 Olympics, when the women's hockey team became the first in Team GB history to win the gold medal. The stunning beauty, who married fellow Olympian Jason Kenny last year, glowed as she walked down the red carpet rocking her blonde tresses and the eclectic hairstyle. We'll be right back. catastrophe. Stunning Love Island beauty Gabby Allen also put on a lucky display in a floral gown as she arrived on the red carpet, though the star appeared to leave Omar Somerville at home for the evening. The blonde bombshell showed off her incredible figure in the standout ensemble, keeping her blonde tresses in a loose do. Despite rocking the awards solo, Gabby recently quashed all rumors of a split with Marcel, after getting into a Twitter spat with Maiden Chelsea star Stephanie Pratt, who had implied Gabby's beau had been unfaithful. According to The Sun, Gabby had a huge fussed out with Marcel over the texts which implied he had cheated, despite that not being the case. Nominees Jonathan Ray and Adam Peaty were also joined by their significant others, as well as Olympic legend Sir Chris Hoy. While Fox were underneath